also gotta hit the record button too. I can't rip from Facebook. Oh!
Nice.
Yo. Hit it. Hit it, Puff, dude. And the thing is, like, the type, it's just the type of character Puff is. He doesn't really have to do a lot.
Not much, not at all.
So it's not really like, oh, I gotta warm up. Because I think Hungry Boxer, he doesn't warm up either. He just plays. Because it's more about the interaction. Oh my god. Yes. Outro, okay, got the up air. If he did not attack Reed on the platform, that would have been problems.
Why is Pound so good in this game?
Boy, that hitbox on that is huge. I'd be like wondering, like, what the hell are they thinking when they make this character?
When they make half of these characters, what they were thinking.
Yeah.
I really feel as if they gave Sakurai a deadline and he wasn't able to meet it in time, so we just throw everybody.
I heard Melee was rushed in the end. That's why I came and watched all his moves doesn't L cancel. They probably is like, well, he's ugly looking characters, nobody's gonna play him anyway. Which is stupid, because people still play him.
But which is stupid though, because Sakurai actually admitted to making Pichu the worst character in the game. Like, that was his intention.
Damn, you cannot stand by that ledge. Fox on that, because he can just jump up with drill. But Derek kind of mixes it up, and he goes for like the ledge dash. Got it. Oh, not dead. That was really good DI.
That one. Ooh, ooh. That was tough. You always get one hit, one touch. And that's it. It's like on this chick Drake.
I would definitely
all
go.
All one more touch.
Fight for the jumper. This dude knows how to jump. I'm not gonna lie, he will jump. He will jump away from that
Smash ball. I pay. I was going to play.
You gotta go way high for that. But then, like, Fox has two mix-ups. Like, he can just go in with forward B, or he can just mix it up and go for that. You don't know which one to pick. Bad DI too? That'll send you, buddy.
To the dark of this.
Back up. I'm gonna go for the back up. Yeah, that's not it. Let me spread the length. I'm trying to put this in now. I'm gonna share this. Keeping it real, somebody add me to that group, so I'm just gonna put it in there one time. Are you like going through these ideas with somebody, you know, somebody bound to. Oh god, put it in there.
Yes, that is what I want to see. Fares, man. Fares is pop OP. Come on, and that's all you want to do. That is what you do, Fair.
Using King Pop.
Ooh.
Oh, man. Hey, that one,
right up the bubble ball.
Nah, that one, that's fine. That's really good.
Remember, I used to play Kirby just to suck up Jiggly Pop, so I thought it was a Jiggly Pop with Kirby.
Wow.
Oh man, good times with Melly, man, good times.
Oh nice, right for the fair.
I'm thinking think that he has a lot of experience. David plays puff a lot with Aaron, so I think he has a lot of experience with puff. Which is good, because he's actually, compared to the puffs I met in the States, he's actually a very aggressive puff. Compared to the other one, who lives here. Oh, man.
He got him with a forward smash right there, but I don't, jab. Oh, nice back throw. Nothing off of it. Because you don't, like, that's the thing with Fox. You don't know where the hell he's going to go. It's like, you think, like, okay, you can go high, but then he just doesn't go thing. Back air. Back air. Got it. But that's only, like, one stock. Like, what is he going to do? He needs to get two more gimps in order to actually win. And what's the chances of that? I want to get, next we're going to have Fraud versus, Fox. The one. I love throw. Got nothing off of the up there. Got him. Okay, it worked. Wow. I'm like, what are you doing, buddy? Because I know, like, at that point, get Hungry Block shots and then he uses the forward air.
Yeah, that's what you do.
But it didn't.
He thought he was sick.
But probably say, I don't need it.
GG.
Games. Okay, we're gonna have the next one coming up.